The Bio Robotics Lab at Carnegie Mellon University are creating snake robots. These snake robots can use their many internal degrees of freedom to thread through tightly packed volumes, accessing locations that people and machinery otherwise cannot use. These highly articulated devices can coordinate their internal degrees of freedom to perform a variety of locomotion capabilities. These devices are versatile, achieving behaviors not limited to crawling, climbing, and swimming.